Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am back today with a plan with me in my new little A6 size Hobonichi Techo. And I'm using the same kit that I used in my personal planner this week. And these are usually just pretty quick. I don't decorate a whole lot. I decorate some, but just not a whole lot. And we are ready for the week of August 6th. I did white out the bottom part of this. I want to go ahead and use these blue ones because they go with this kit really well. And the 6th is a Sunday, so we'll start there. So I'm going to put just a little washi down at the bottom, not much, just a bit of it there, because I don't want, this is the one I carry in my bag, and I just don't want to put ton of stuff in it because it is a smaller space to plan in, and I just don't want to fill it up. I think I'm going to stick with the thicker washi. Oh, but you know what? I think I have one of those thick pieces too. Of this washi will probably go in the giveaway, as I'm starting a new giveaway package, and so we have a few of these stickers. Thank you. functional. Let's do put down some glitter headers because why not? If you have them, may as well use them. So I'm actually recording this, and I'm finally getting caught up on planning ahead a little bit so that I can have my weeks all done. And I need just to add something. Really loving this little planner. Perfect size to take with me, and fits in my purse so well. I know it's going to get a little chunky because I do plan in it and put stickers down. So, but I'm okay with that. Okay, so the rest of the glitter headers will go in giveaway. This will go into the new giveaway. And then I just need to have some holidays to put in. But first things first, I can put Greg's work information up here. Super hot here in California, finally. It's been triple digits the last couple of days. My dog, even when I take the dog out, if I'm not paying attention to her, and when she's finished, she will lay down outside, and she has never laid down outside. But it's just more than she can take. So the six. And then I need to do also groceries. This sticker kit is from Simply Smith Stickers, if you were wondering, if you didn't see my other video. so I can put the address on one of them. There. So that is for the 7th. 2 for the 11th. And then the 10th. I need one. This will be over on the to-dos. Greg needs a haircut. That's one of the things. And then I have an appointment at 11. Today, I like to wash the towels. And then I think I will call my family here on the 10th. Saturday. Actually, it's the day off days. Friday is his day off. Sheets. I take him to work on Sundays. The other days he rides BART, which is like the subway. And then on the 10th, I have to contact my doctor, so by phone and by I always leave a message and I also email her. Leaving a message, and then we will put this computer for the email. And then I think I'm going to use these to put the time of my appointment there. And then Friday the 11th, we'll use this. I think that's it, except let's do some of these wacky holidays. I don't think we have another holiday coming up until September, which is Labor Day, but these are wacky holidays for August. Friendship Day. And then we have the 7th is National Lighthouse Day. I love putting these in because Greg asks me every day, what is the national holiday today? And we have the 9th. Book Lovers Day. There. Then we have the 9th. And then we have the 10th, which is World Lion Day. Which I think has got to be one of my favorites. National Kool-Aid Day. A Kool-Aid man. If you remember. So that is all the wacky holidays. And we used up this sheet. Sunday, which is Friendship Day. Then we have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday is Book Lovers Day, Thursday is World Lion Day, and then we have National Kool-Aid Day, and then we have Saturday. So that is my plan with me. If you enjoyed this video, which I personally love a shorter plan with me, so I think these will be a little more popular than my personal, because my personal just takes me a little while. And but if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already subscribed, please consider subscribing. This will be my first addition to the new, I always put extra stickers that I don't use into a baggie, and I keep them for about 6 months. And then after 6 months, I do a giveaway. So I'm starting to fill in that baggie with more stickers now. So if you haven't already subscribed, be sure and hit that little bell so you get notified of when I upload new content. And you want to be around and not miss the next giveaway. So everyone have a wonderful week. And I'll be back soon with another crafty planner or beauty video.